hurts all Pennsylvanians, and particularly in western Pennsylvania, significant cuts to education. We're having teacher layoffs, increases in property taxes. It cuts our human services budgets for Allegheny County. That means disabled seniors, disabled children, disabled adults will all be affected and impacted with programs cuts for them.
The House Republican budget continues to have devastating cuts to education and basic education and higher education. Public education will suffer under this budget. You'll see higher tuition, you'll see smaller class sizes, and you will see property tax increases. They've already been announced across the state if this budget is adopted.
Yes, there's more than likely going to have to be some cuts, but just to totally demolish and eviscerate many, many good programs that people need that will cause huge problems for families and people and individuals who won't be able to make it, whose problems have gone beyond them, who will suffer unnecessarily with $1 billion sitting on the table with this budget.
We don't have to have these disastrous, draconian cuts when there's money to be spent responsibly to mitigate the need to raise property taxes and tuitions on Western Pennsylvania students.
The Republicans have basically taken the taxpayers' money and said they're not going to use it for programs for the taxpayers. They're going to squirrel it away somewhere and use it on pet projects of their own at some time in the future. But this is not the time to be doing that. This is the time to be making sure that we don't have increased property taxes locally and that we get the programs that people have already paid for.